Hello everybody, today I want to tell you about another interesting initial exchange offering. This is project The Talk. So let me speak about this EO. What is this project is about and what is key features of this crypto project? So at first we can see chat, so you can talk with your colleagues, friends and family in a seamless peer-to-peer encrypted chat. The next is audio and video calls, so you can enjoy peer-to-peer audio and video calls. The next is file sharing and collaborative docs. The next interesting feature is webinars on this platform. The next is video conferencing, like in Skype, for example. The next is screen sharing, also Skype has these features. The next is geotagging and live tracking. And the last one, but very interesting moment, this is wallet, a lightweight inbuilt cryptocurrency wallet with enable to buy and sell crypto money. And another interesting question, why can we choose this project? At first, secured user data. So one of the advantages of being the blockchain platform is the security of user data. The second is unified platform, so TOK or TOK alone serves as a multi-purpose chat application that can be used for personal as well as professional communication. The third is flexibility and easy to use, and last is buy, sell and pay. Another interesting information about TOK. So TOK is a multifunctional decentralized chat application built at the Ethereum blockchain, and while offering users all the classic features of a chat application, it also offers a lightweight inbuilt cryptocurrency wallet. Also, I want to say that TOK is a unified instant messaging application with features that are useful for personal and professional purposes. The next information about tokenomics. We can see that the total numbers for sale is 325 million tokens, and minimum transaction is, for example, 0.05 Ether. The next we can see roadmap of this project. At first token distribution of bounty and bonuses. The next is launch of EO phase 1. Next is launch EO phase 2. The next is listing on 2 exchange. And the last one is launch of final phase of the TOK app. Next we can see advisor of this project and frequently asked question. For example, what is TOK? TOK is app is an unified decentralized communication application. What is the purpose of TOK? You can see many information about this question, but I also want to say that TOK aims to build a new universe of communication with faster, more secure and private communication enabling people around the world. The next question is what are classes mentioned in the roadmap. So this is 3 phases. First phase 1 is mini version of the application with group and private chat, audio call and video call. Phase 2 is the phase will be a little more developed with added features like webinars, video meeting and secret chats. And the last, the final phase, the app will add the finishing touch and breaking the market with an inbuilt marketplace. Next question, why are we doing an EO? Next question, when can I trade my purchase token? So you can trade the purchase token once the EO phase over what of the exchanges. And the next and the last question, what should I do if I have additional questions? So you can ask your question via this email. So I hope that you enjoy my video review about this crypto project, about project talk. So goodbye and see you next time in my future videos.